Greetings, Harry. Glad you can make it. I came as fast as I could, Diane. What's up? 3 days ago, an alien ship entered Earth's orbit. Epically. It landed in New York City, attaching itself to the big corp night skyscraper. We don't know where the aliens came from, but we do have no, they were tricked into mindless zombies. We believe that they plan to use Earth people as slaves in their quest to take over the galaxy. Here's a transmission that we received from their leader. Greetings, Earth Scum! I can speak your language. You have 24 hours to turn control of the planet over to me, or I will begin turning my hostages into brain-dead killer zombies. What a diabolical plot! We sent some operatives in to rescue the hostages and destroy them. But they failed. What happened to them? They're probably been turned into slaughtered mindless zombies by now. I said they failed. Don't stream! The radiation level is too high to maintain concentrated radio contact. I can make occasional contact via info disk signal boosters left behind by previous agents. Oh, after you rescue all the hostages, make your way to the elevator that's located on each level. Any questions? What weapons do I have? You'll have a flamethrower and some heat-seeking missiles initially. But there are a number of personal offensive weapon dispensers throughout the area, because of course. You'll be able to gain access to micro-nukes, thermo grenades, photon blasters, and more. Oh, and the awesome Omega. She likes that. It makes her wet. Sounds righteous, Diane. Harry, the future of the free world depends upon you. Good luck. I'll do my best. Good evening, morning, afternoon, freaks and geeks. Today, we are playing Alien Carnage or Halloween Harry, depending on when you play this. Play a game. Easier monsters, cheaper weapons. Let's do medium. Okay, that's nice. Back at Starbase Live Liberty. Secure valuable data on the alien ship. It's literally merged itself to the top floor of the big work guy. Approach by air has been met with death. It appears that the only way to get close enough is via the city sewage system. We want to traverse the sewers freely. I locate an entrance to the big cork factory at the base of the skyscraper. Is there anything I should keep an eye out for? There are a number of pods containing aliens scattered throughout the sewers. Also keep an eye out for the mother aliens. They spit lethal space lines. I'll do my best to keep clean. Was that supposed to be funny? F2 save! Whee! Alright. So, control is to jump. Alt is to fire. Space is to switch. Ooh, I don't have many missiles of that. I'm gonna switch that around. Nope. Oh. I can't change them? Did That was weird. Oh! I can buy more grenades. Do I have monies? No, I don't. I have to kill some things first. Oh, I thought I could destroy that. Whee! So yeah, this is one of my favorite games from my childhood. What was the weapon select for? Short level, pause, look up, look down, help. Second weapons, music, joystick, pause. No, okay. Do I seriously have unlimited jetpacks? I thought I had a certain amount of fuel. Oh well. I'm gonna buy some grenades. Oh! Oh, it's 10 credits for a grenade. Gotcha. What the? Okay. Okay, I'm willing to bet there is actually something up there, but I want to check the rest of this first. Did they respawn? I can't believe they respawn. Let's go get some grenades. I love the many different weapons you can get in this game. Wait! My jet fuel is my flamethrower. Aww. 15 credits for missiles. I have no idea what that opened. I got it. Thanks, lady. Oh, okay. Gotcha. That's free, apparently. I'm gonna go back up into the height system. Okay, that was her. And that's that. Alrighty then. Michael Jackson wannabe. Oh, that's... Teehee. Thank you. There we go. I'm not too entirely sure what those are doing for me. Just listen to this freaking music, okay? That's what that was. Ah! What the world? Oh, water, I suppose. I want my coin! Ooh! Photons are cool, but I'm gonna save them. Okay, those switches have been opening up these doors. Oh, there's spikes. This is extremely weird. Hold on. Okay, so that's what I saw. Okay. Oh my god, seizure warning. That's a wall. Oh my godness. Good morning. Ah! Oh, you'll get to see the micro nukes in a little while. See, I stock up on the missiles. The missiles and the grenades are really good at the beginning. Although now I can't get those. Damn it! Oh, I want more missiles. Where'd it go? Yeah, you want to be careful about going back and forth too often, because they don't drop the coins as often as you'd like them to. Okay. Whoa! That was close. Ow. Look up for fireballs, Harry. There's just one above you. Ah! Gotcha. Ooh, they hurt a lot. Oh, I'm sorry, Miss. I shot you with a, like, destroying missile.
Terminal activated.
Damn. I did not want to do that. Looks like I'm out of grenades. Or, missiles? So I got it, whatever it was. You see that fast guy up there? What the? Nah. Oh, it was her? Okay. Yeah. I love it. Whoa. Another save. Mwah. Ah. There's only one person left. Okay. Oh, okay. That's where the Okay, so. I have a feeling that's just going back. Yeah. Where's this other thing that I needed to find? Ow. Oh, that was me dying. Oh, I hope I keep all my weapons. What happened to those terminals I came across? Did that not save my progress? Not what I wanted! Safe spot. Okay, there's nothing up there. No! Damn it! There's some guys down there. Hello. Thank you. Okay, there's a green door. That makes sense to me. Okay, green door. Okay, now I remember where the green door is. Go over you. Where the green door is. Now how do I get to that captain down there? I think that's all the time I got today. Let me know what you think. Click on whichever thumb you think is appropriate. And until next time, stay light and spooky.